You and Your Young Child, a program of information and services available for you and your child from prenatal to age 5. You and Your Young Child has been brought to you in part by Sternberg Museum of Natural History, also by The Dentist.
Stop! Where are we going?
Don't get left behind. We're waiting for you here at the Sternberg Museum, where there's always new opportunities for
discovery under the dome.
Come discover a one-of-a-kind dental center for the whole family at The Dentist. Dr. Melinda Miner and Dr. Michael Holmberg and their warm and friendly staff love working with children of all ages to help keep everyone smile happy and healthy. They recommend children start seeing the dentist by age 1. The Dentist is now accepting new patients, children, and their families. Visit them at 1010 Downing Avenue in Hayes or online at thedentistinhayes.com.
Hello, and welcome to You and Your Young Child, the program devoted to early childhood. My name is Dana Stanton, and I'm the coordinator of Early Childhood Grants for USD 489. And with me today is Beth Fisher. Good morning, Beth.
Good morning, Dana.
Now, first of all, Beth, tell us, what organization do you work for and what do you do there?
I am an employee of USD 489, mm-hmm. but my building is the Hayes Area Children's Center.
Okay, and what do you do there?
I'm a school nurse.
All right. So Beth, there's a big event coming up, so tell us about your event.
Well, I'm working with the Hospital to Home Committee, which is part of the Hayes Interagency Coordinating Council, mm-hmm. and we're planning a baby care street fair. Mm-hmm. Let me give you a little bit of background information. Okay. The mission of the Interagency Coordinating Council is to provide a forum for parents and agencies that work with children to coordinate services in the community. Mm-hmm. And the vision of that organization is to ensure a supportive environment that will nurture physical, mental, social, and emotional growth for all kids, mm-hmm. Ages birth through 5. And the Hospital Home Committee is part of that
organization.
Uh-huh. And their mission is to assure a smooth transition from the hospital to the home environment for families with infants and toddlers, and to help them be informed about services, and especially for those kids that have risks for developmental delays, to receive appropriate follow-up services. Mm-hmm. So the Baby Care Street Fair is one of the ways that we can fulfill that mission.
That mission. Mm-hmm. So when is it?
Well, we're really excited this year to coordinate and collaborate with the Downtown Hayes Corporation.
It's a mouthful.
Yeah. And the Ellis County Council. Mm-hmm. We'll be having our Baby Care Street Fair on Saturday morning, July 23rd. Mm-hmm. In coordination with the Bargains on the Bricks, as well as the Hit the Bricks Run Walk.
Okay.
And we're really excited about the Run Walk with the Cancer Council this year because we're celebrating World Breastfeeding Week. Mm-hmm. And it's been shown that breastfeeding helps reduce the risk of breast cancer. So we feel it's a wonderful opportunity to promote breastfeeding as well as physical activity and cancer risk reduction.
So there's going to be a lot of stuff going on that day. So you can go to the Baby Care Street Fair, there's a run walk, there's lots of different things. And it's really neat that a whole bunch of organizations are coming together to kind of promote their own project. So it'll be a great, lots of things to do
right,
that weekend.
It'll be a great day.
So where is it going to be located?
Well, we're going to be primarily mm-hmm. located in the parking area of the 100 block of West 10th, mm-hmm. And that's where the downtown Hayes Market usually
is. Is it by the railroad tracks?
Right,
okay.
On that parking area just north.
Okay, so what all will you be doing at your event?
Well, we're inviting people and agencies that provide services to families with young children to have displays and activities mm-hmm. That showcase what they do. Mm-hmm. And we're going to have the Next Tech train and for kids to ride on. We're going to have a car seat check lane. I think it's really called child passenger safety seat.
Yeah, but we all say it's the car seat, yeah.
And we're also planning a breastfeeding lounge in the Hayes Arts Council Annex. Mm-hmm. And we want to thank them for doing
that.
Yeah, that's really great. Great place for moms if they need that mm-hmm. break.
So what are the hours of the event?
Well, the run walk starts at 7. Mm-hmm. So we're hoping that our vendors or our people that are setting up displays will be there no later than 7:30 or 8. Mm-hmm. And then as long as people are there, you know, 10:30 mm-hmm. or 11 o'clock. I know the event actually goes on longer. But
so, you know, this is an opportunity, one, for people who, you know, have something that they want to share with parents, you know, sure. that have something to do with baby care, mm-hmm. and an opportunity for parents who either have a newborn or a young child, or even if they've got an older, you know, toddler or preschooler to come and ride the train. So
right.
lots of opportunities for people to learn more about baby care, and you know, or if you're a vendor, to let people know about your services.
Yeah.
Awesome. So now, if people have more questions about this event, can they contact you?
They can, mm-hmm. and my email is beth@hacc.info, or you can call me at 785-625-3257. And if I'm not there, we have voicemail, so you can leave me a message.
Okay, now one more time, what is the date?
July 23rd.
Awesome. July 23rd, downtown. We'll see you there.
Okay,
all right. Thank you so much, Beth. You've been watching You and Your Young Child, the program devoted to early childhood. Parents, remember, you are your child's first and best teacher. Thank you.
You and Your Young Child, a program of information and services available for you and your child from prenatal to age 5. You and Your Young Child has been brought to you in part by Sternberg Museum of Natural History, also by The Dentist.